Good morning, my bin chickens, my bin birdies, my ibises. I hope you've had your good quantity of bin juice today. Where are we going, Dad?
Hiroshima.
Yeah. So we're at the Shinkansen platform right now, waiting for our bullet train to Hiroshima. And I'm very excited. We're going to learn some history today and see what else Hiroshima has to offer. Hopefully some good food. And have a cry. Hopefully not. Hopefully no tears. A lot of good history.
Yeah.
Just a heads up, my bin chickens. What I'm going to be covering today could be upsetting. I'm probably not going to be having a giggle and all that sort of stuff. So it could be quite confronting. I'm just letting you know. Probably click away if you're not comfortable with it. I know I'm feeling a bit uneasy at the moment, seeing the dome. I'm going to document it the best I can, and respectfully as well. And this is Hiroshima before the bombing. As you can see, this is the dome. And this is where we are right now in the Peace Park. So it used to be restaurants, so you could look at this, which was a symbolization of how far Japan was coming to give up the West. All these houses here are wooden, so traditional wooden Japanese houses.
November, so 2 or 3 months after the bombing. So you can see these buildings structure was quite strong. Window glasses shattered. Inside became a kind of incinerator with a high temperature. That's why staff in the building all passed away. So, honestly, the citizens failed to stand here. Nothing will grow for 75 years. That was their honest feeling. Next day on the bombing, many citizens came into this city to look for their relatives and friends. So they were also exposed to radiation. So the visual radiation level reduced to 1 millionth of the initial radiation level in 1 week. So ordinary citizens perceived that something different type of bomb was used here. They didn't know that is an atomic bomb, but so they called that a new type of bomb was used here. That was all they could suspect at that moment. But in those days we had the Imperial Army, so officials suspected that it might have been an atomic bomb. You can see over there, Torii Gate, survived. Second from the right side, that is the former Bank of Japan, Hiroshima branch. The location is 380 meters from the hype center. Somebody was sitting on the entrance. So only shadow left. That shadow is called human shadow, etched in the stone. That one. So you can see it in the main building.
Okay. So this is 25 minutes, 30 minutes after the initial bombing, until the camera has irradiated the film, just by the shots. These are school children. Thank you. We just got out of the museum. We're both pretty upset. I only recorded some of the artifacts, just the main rubble. I didn't want to record clothing or skin or anything like that because I felt disrespectful. Yes, you are allowed to take photos, but I don't know, I just didn't feel right recording somebody's clothing. That was just still bloody and stuff. A lot of very confronting, but it's worth seeing.
So we finished up at the museum. In order to be thankful for that, very, very confronting, but fantastic to learn about. So I'm walking along this main path now, and if you can see, you probably can't, but up ahead, the first memorial, as you look through it, you'll be able to see everything that they want you to see. So even when I turn back around, there's the museum. So they've tried to really make it clear that this is what this means. So this is the first one that was built, 1950. And it encases all the souls.
You can see this is a quite a traditional one, yeah. The
color. Each of these boxes has thousands upon thousands of paper cranes.
Is 160 meters from to the south entrance side.
戦後ね、大阪の新設炭鉱ということで。
So I forgot to document it when it came out, so hungry. It was delicious. This is Hiroshima style. So it's got shrimp, curry, noodles, egg, seaweed, jarn. In the bottom, it's very different to any of the other okonomiyakis because this is based on necessity after World War II. So it's called Hiroshima Soul Food. And it is soul food.
Om nom 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 nom.
I'm ready. Yeah. Oh, here they come.
The pigeon ones. Otherwise, you wouldn't see one.
Wow.
Here we are, folks, at the castle of Hiroshima.
They're huge.
All the boys are here.
Oh my God.
So we're at Hiroshima Castle right now. This is a eucalyptus tree, so one of ours. And it survived the atomic bomb. You can see that it's slightly mutated, but it's a very powerful tree. It's just so... It's just still standing, still blossoming. Beautiful tree. Well done, tree. So here's another bombed tree. It's a willow tree. You can see how old it was at the time. It's still blooming. It's still beautiful. Just needs a little help. This is Hiroshima Castle. I'm about to go in. It's fantastic.
You meet me at 7:40?
No.
7 p.m.
This Torii gate is the one that survived from Hiroshima, the bombing. It is still standing till this day. It's fantastic. Fantastic gate. Can't see any damage on it. This is a foot of the Torii gate. But when you put your hand on it, you can, excuse my gross nail, you can feel there's some sort of real energy to this gate, to withstand that sort of heat and not collapse. Like, some real good energy at this gate.